going, we're going.
Yeah, I know. I know. Well, road is clean, huh? And there's something wrong right in that corner.
Yeah, you're talking about that police car up there?
It looks like.
Yeah, when his red lights are blinking.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Well, check. Yan guys, hindi namin alam kung saan kami kakain. We're looking for a place to eat. But of course, as usual, kotse-kotse muna tayo bago ako mag-start ng aking kwento about our love story. So, look at my husband. He's so pogi today. Oh, yeah. See you in a bit, guys. And as usual, nandito na naman kami ulit sa kotse with a different kind of lunch namin ngayon. It's not a burger. It's not a water burger. It's not... What's the last time? Yung ano ko, yung siya, Subway. And ako naman is a Japanese, Japanese lunch, which is the, nakalimutan ko na naman. Teriyaki, beef teriyaki. Yun, yung may topping na beef teriyaki. And this time, ako KFC. Si Walter naman ay Taco Bell. Nandun siya sa loob ng Taco Bell eh. Naihiraw siya kasi. Kain tayo, guys. Ngayon na. Pabalik na. Ayusin ko lang yung gamit namin dito. Alam niyo ba kung bakit kami parating dito nagbibideo? Kasi sa pagsabahay. I'm sorry.
You wonder why I'm not into it? You keep ignoring me and stepping on me and put me in a corner because you don't need me. Hi.
Hi, you say hi to them.
Konnichiwa.
Ba't ako dito parating nagbibidyo? Parang ito ang aming relaxing moment. Alam niyo yun? Tsaka ano lang eh. Where are you going? You're just here.
I like it over by the trees.
Oh, wait a
minute.
You don't
like the trees?
I do.
And now I'm gonna move. I promise not to hit anything just for you.
Okay. Where's your food? Lumipat kami ng parking. Anyway, tuloy ko yung sinasabi ko kanina. Kasi since siya is a negative, na-check na siya, na swab test na siya.
Okay.
We seldom going out. We go out just once a week. Okay.
We're gonna change that soon.
Huh?
We're gonna change that soon. Now, we had a comment that I was not into it last time. I apologize if that's what you think. When she is speaking Tagalog.
They don't know what's
okay.
Tag.
For me, it's tag. For you, it's Tagalog. That's why I don't say... That's why I don't say the whole word. When she's speaking tag...
Tagalog. Tawag niya kasi sa Tagalog is
tag. I don't know what she's saying, so I keep my mouth shut so I don't mess her up. And I just quietly listen and watch and I smile. It's like... We both know how we feel. In the morning, we haven't even opened our eyes. We're not even sure we're in the right room. And I say, I'm so happy I married you. And she says, I'm so happy I married you. And so we're both really happy. It's just, I speak English poorly. She speaks everything else.
Kasi sabi ko kanina, alam mo may isang comment doon ang sabing ganun. Parang si Sir Walter wala sa mood yung last video, last premiere. Kaya siya ngayon nagsalita. Tama sabi ko sa kanya, bakit sa last video na yun nagsasalita ako? When I was talking, I asked you, look at this video. one, one. Mm-hmm. See how you look at me?
I have learned I am never sure what language is coming out. And I try hard to listen so I might learn.
It's like...
It could be Japanese, Italian, you know, I don't know. And don't tell me you don't do that.
Well, sa totoo lang, hirap kasi ano yun. Maraming alam na lingwahe din. Actually, pinagtatawanan niya ako eh. Kasi halimbawa, this time nagsalita ako ng Japanese. Salita akong Japanese. Alam mo yung, ano, yung quick na ano, switch. Ang hirap kaya. Hindi ganun kadali mag-switch ng language. Pero imo, naghahapon ako, no? Tapos biglang mami, bigla niya akong tatanungin. So, kailangan ma-divert sa English yun. Oh my, yun, medyo na ano ako doon. Oops, balik. Go back, Angie, to English. Hirap yun, ha? Anyway. Pero I'm proud to say that I can speak a different kind of language. You know, it's a talent, okay? Kung may pera lang rin naman kayo, at yung mga anak nyo, if they have money and they have kids and they can spend money for their kids to learn different kind of languages, that's good. Totoo lang.
Give your kids the advantage that some of us never had.
It's worth. Ayan. Kain kayo, guys. Medyo... Kumain muna ako kasi ma-oily yung ano eh. So, ito. Kain tayong corn. Itong combination ng aking ano, KFC. Nandito kasi kami ngayon sa ano, different parking place. This is the place where we usually go for shopping. Like, I mean, shopping grocery. And sad to say, yung doon. Okay, makikita nyo yan, no? Ayan, bigita eh. Nakita ba kayo yung Big Five Sporting Goods? Anyway, yung entrance doon, alam nyo. May, dyan sa loob na yan, may ano, may Costco. Sasarado na sila. Tapos yung JCPenney is 8 days to go and they're gonna close also. Mamaya punta ako doon pagkatapos ko sa inyo magkwento. So now, let's begin with our story. Tawa na naman lolo nyo. I don't like that. Because it's really greasy. Anyway. Nandun tayo. Okay, a recap on the last video is yung father-in-law ko is nagpabunot muna ng ngipin a couple of days before Wednesday yon. And sabi ko nga, diba, ang aming wedding is Sunday. Yun sa not a church. So, finally pala, bago pala yon nakakuha na nga ako nung ano, nung chapel, and at the same time, yung sa tabi niya is nandun na rin ang reception. Just because nga pala yung father-in-law ko is yun nga, masama na ang pakiramdam niya. Nakala ko, he cannot attend the wedding. Kasi a few days before, like a week, they were saying that they cannot attend the wedding, right?
He had an abscess.
Yeah. And to find out that he has a shingles at the same time, aside to pulling it out one, two. Wednesday, alam naman niya ikakasal kami ng ano ng Sunday. Hindi lang yon, and this is the big part, okay, of this guy, okay? So, Wednesday yung daddy niya, di ba? Nagpabunot. May nauna pa dong incident. Okay? Nag-reupholster ng upuan namin. Yung ano ba, yung executive chair na nandun sa porch namin. Nireupholster niya. Sabi ko, ako gagawa nun. Now, kahahasa lang niya nung ano niya, pocket knife niya. Tinatanggal yan niya yung mga ano doon, staple. Alam niyo, nangyari, dumulas. Nasaksak niya yung dito niya. Tell that story. That was Monday.
I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Well, I'm talking about you're stabbing your arm.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ayun, no? My God. Ayan, mahaba yan eh. From here, ayan, no? Ayan, ganyan siya. ano lang, 1 inch lang yung butas sa, pero inoperahan siya. So imagine niyo on Monday, dinala siya ng ano, ng 911 sa ospital. Sumunod ako doon. Sumunod kami. My God, sabi ko sa'yo, nasa ER kami. Monday, Sunday, kakasal kami. Nag-overnight siya sa ospital. Kala ko hindi matutuloy ang kasal namin. And you continue what happened to you. You're lucky because no veins.
You cut a vein.
Yeah, that's why you have this long. Meron, tinama ang ugat.
No.
What?
Going deep enough is why I got it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's deep. I mean, I was telling them that some veins got hit with your knife.
One.
Yeah, and
it squirted. Couple of feet.
Hindi ako makatingin. Talaga nakatalikod ako.
She doesn't like blood if you haven't figured it out.
I think I was pale at that time.
Oh yeah, you almost passed out. You were getting ready to puke on the porch.
Grabe, nakikinis. Ano, sumisirit yung dugo niya. Migat dun.
And what was I doing?
Eh, nanginginig talaga. Oh, wala. Parang bali. It's like nothing to you, my God.
I was laughing.
Oo. Ganong katigas ang ulo ng lolo ninyo. Buti na lang walang tinamaan na major veins that will go to your heart or artery. Okay? No artery.
Artery is away. Vein is too.
But then, whatever it is, I'm really, really, really...
She gets stressed depressed. Talking about mice and injuries, okay?
My God.
Give me a kiss.
No.
Yes. Yes.
I remember those days. Ako talaga naman. Ang dami. Pagod ka na naghanap ng ano, naghanap ng venue, stress ka na. Kasi, remember ha, kinasal kami ng, ano yun na naman ako. Wes. Tapos ngayon, March 5 yun. Yung, ano namin, yung sa chapel namin, yung talagang, decent wedding is March 24. So, nakita nyo yung lifespan, not the lifespan, yung time cycle namin na on the day that we really have this decent wedding is on the 24th. Tapos, Monday, saksak. Wednesday, father-in-law ko, nagsasabi from that day, from four onwards of Wednesday, parang hindi raw sila makaka-attend kasi he's not really, really, really feeling well. He's really feeling bad. Hindi nila alam kung if they can make it. Kasi from California, they will go all the way to Vegas, Las Vegas, which is, yun kasi napili naming lugar na magpakasal din at the same time. Kasi doon din, like from, si Maritas Munoz is from Sacramento. So from Sacramento, driving all the way to Vegas is 8 hours. Tapos yung mga in-laws ko is driving from California to Vegas. So, parang center. And kami naman is 5 hours away to Vegas. So, kami yung pinakamalapit. Okay? So, doon na namin isinettle yung ano, sinettle yung wedding namin. Kasi iniisip ko rin yung mga friends ko na nanggaling pa sa Pilipinas na umaten. Yung iba, hindi na nga naka-attend from New York, from San Jose, maraming hindi nakaano kasi nga ni-rush namin kasi sabi ko nga sa inyo kailangan i-rush kasi ang limit ko to stay is 5 months. So, yun nga nangyari and eto na. Ngayon makikita nyo na yung aming wedding pictures. Kung ano yung ano ko, sabi ko nga hindi ko alam na magiging vlogger ako. And the package that we have for the wedding is all pictures. Walang videographer, wala. Kung meron man kami mga videos na ano is personal videos ng mga friends namin na like kay Tikya, kinuha ko yung iba. Yung iba naman, hindi ko alam kung meron sila but I'm going to find out kung meron. But then, now pa lang iaano ko na sa inyo. Yung iba, marami talaga. It's like, kung pictures at pictures lang, we have like 540 pictures nung wedding. Okay? Pero, syempre, pag in-upload ko lahat yun, mas too much naman, hindi ba? So, mamimili lang tayo ng mga pictures na yun ng wedding namin, pictures. And I have one video na papakita ko sa inyo kung ano yun. So, I'll see you again after these photos, okay? Our wedding photos. So guys, ayan, you've watched all the pictures of our wedding. Hindi dito natatapos ang aming ano, ang aming istorya. This is just the beginning of our journey being a husband and wife. Yeah, being a husband and wife.
You still had one foot out the door.
Bakit? Why not?
You wonder why she gets funny looks.
Diba, syempre, diba, though, ilang years na ba kami magkasama? It's like 4 years from 26. Yeah, 4 years na kami magkasama. In 1 year pa lang kaming kasal. So, how's that? Aha. Swerte nito. Magsabi nga, all my friends was telling you, you are lucky to have Anjs. Am I right or wrong? Mister?
Beautiful day.
Hindi ba usapan? Hindi naman sa ako sa nagmamalaki. Yun ang parating. I'm not being boastful. But then, you know what they were saying to you. Okay? So I'm like a crystal to my friends.
Your friends liked you, yeah.
Yeah. So, ayun. Yung mga videos na makikita nyo pa, actually hindi natatapos doon, makikita nyo na yung mga bandings namin na nagpaalam pa ako sa father-in-law ko last week kasi tumawag siya, sabi ko sa father-in-law ko, Father, can I involve you in my video? Siyempre, diba, as a respect, baka mamaya hindi niya magustuhan. Sino mas pogi, yung daddy or siya? Comment down below ha, kung who is a good-looking guy, father or you? I was asking them, but I saw one comment there. Honey, why?
If you take a picture of him
uh-huh.
at 72,
uh-huh.
and put my picture in his side by side, you couldn't tell. Support.
Ayaw magpatalo. He doesn't want to lose. Pero sila yung ano, magkalapit naman itsura ng daddy niya. Yon. At ang bait naman ng father-in-law ko talaga. I have a...
You might want to put your foot a little further out the door.
You want to?
Maybe, because I'm going to bite you. You're going to need to run fast.
Pero ang bait, ang bait, ang bait ng ano ko, ng mga in-laws ko talaga na. I mean, yung father-in-law ko, tsaka yung brother-in-law ko. Sila, hindi sila in good terms eh. Pero, pag gustong tumawag sa akin, ay pag gustong... tumawag at tumatawag sa akin straight yung father, yung ano ko, yung bayaw ko. Kasi hindi na sila magkasundo. Ang tatanda na, no? May ganun-ganun pa. Isang paa nga, malapit na sa hukay ng ano, may ganun-ganun pa. Yung baga, kinalakihan na nila. But anyway, yun ang journey ko ng ano ko. That's the, ano ba masasabi ko doon sa kwento na yon ng aming love life. Kakaiba siya, di ba? Imaginin mo ako at 56 siya. He will turn 72. Today is what, 11? On, gaano na siya? On the 14th of this month, October, he will turn 72. Oh, wow. Getting young, huh? What? What's that? You're still young, look young at 72.
don't say those words around my body. It'll want to do stupid things and I'll get hurt again. You want to see me get hurt again?
No.
Don't tell my body it's young, okay? Let it think it's old. Then I won't do stupid things.
Wala kaming masyadong trabaho. Do you see that look? Now I can see, you know, I'm concentrating looking at you. But see? See? It's like you're gonna eat me. So,
I want to clear my throat so I can swallow your hair and all.
No, I don't have my sore throat. It's gone. Okay, me.
Can we fix that?
No, never mind. Anyway, let's get serious with this.
Ha!
Ganito lang yun. So, nasundan nyo na from part 1 to part 4. Okay? I'm not gonna tell this is the end of our love story. No, it is not. Yan, will you stop? Yan! Sabi nyo kasi, he's not good, in a good mood la last time. Nung sinabi ko, ayan tuloy, ginugulo niya ako. You're distracting me again, don't?
You're much more fun when distracted. Ask him. They'll tell you.
Ask
you're
who?
Much more fun when you're distracted.
Pero pogi niya ngayon, di ba? Di ba? Pan-church day niyang ano, mga polo na ano kasi since hindi na makapunta ng church. So, yun ang ano. What? Now, I was telling you're good looking today.
Yeah, you're trying to hide my tummy so I'm good looking. Give me shit. I know exactly what you're doing.
No. I cannot hide anymore because they saw in last video with Rosa. Anyway,
yeah.
Yun guys ang mga ano, yan ang mga storya ng ano namin.
Rosa, hurry back. Your husband and I have to pay Angie back.
Guys, marami pa kayong masusundan sa akin, but this is our love story and this is the wedding. That I know that you've been waiting for.
You know why you're
for...
talking tag all the time?
What?
So it's your love story and I just
no.
have to go along with it.
You know. Because
I don't know what you said. Uh-huh. No. I got it figured. Yeah, I do. I do.
You know why I plan of...
Most of your friends understand tag.
No, not that one. You know why I plan telling this story with you? Because that is our story, okay? Okay, there are videos that the only wife telling their love stories. And a short one lang, ha? It's a quick and a shortcut story.
She can drag things out a long ways, yeah.
No, I was just telling them the...
I know what you're telling
detailed,
them, my love.
Detailed story of us. Because us is a different kind of... We are not the same with them. They have an LDR.
Everybody has their own story.
LDR, long distance relationship. In our
yeah,
case,
I can't do that. I already told you when I got to the Philippines.
Yeah.
Got to know everybody. You people are amazing. You can do that. I can't.
Mm.
If you're mine, you're with me. If you're not, that's okay.
Yun. Kaya hindi niya ako talaga. He didn't let me go. So we've been stuck together since 2016, the first time I came here in the U.S. And
when I decided she was to be my wife, I wasn't going to leave her side. Okay?
Yun. And wala namang ano, there's no, what do you call it? Umay. It's like, because you are always with me 24/7. And okay, there's one time kasi na we're not, that's the first time since we've been together na nawala ako. I went to the Philippines to spend New Year. But hey, I spent my Christmas here.
You're not telling
here.
The whole truth.
What?
Well, let's see, you went to San Francisco for a couple of weeks without me.
Oh, not in San Francisco, in Sacramento.
Exactly. Okay.
Just, you know.
Okay, wait, we're not done yet. Okay? I was a Mahjong widow while I was in the Philippines. I love you. See, she leaves me all the time. That's why one foot's out the door. Uh-huh. I keep pruning, making myself pretty for her. It's not good enough.
Shut up.
Yeah. Okay.
So I hope you like our... I'm gonna bite you.
You're an idiot.
Just tell me where.
Sorry.
And again, we will see in my our next video. But the love story, that was it. How we started and how we got.
Someday I have a channel. You can tune to my channel and find out my side of the story.
That was fun, huh?
Unfortunately, there's going to be half of them that don't understand because I talk too fast.
Well, we will hit the button of this translation. Mm. Okay. The bilingual side. Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Baka nga one day, meron na rin siya sarili. Maybe one day you will have your own channel too. We'll see. Well, I need to end this video.
Hey, I could ask them for their opinion.
Well, comment down below. Comment down below if you want him to have his own channel.
One dip. No, wait a minute. Uh-huh. If they want me, comment below if they want 1 week out of the month to be my week, not yours.
Ayos, ano? Magkanya-kanyang kwarto na kami.
I'll use your channel.
No.
You want to go through all the trouble of making a channel for me?
Oh, yeah. Why not?
I don't want a channel. I'll use your channel for 1 day a week, one day a month.
Why not? You go on my live stream, okay? You join us.
Oh, no. Even No. If I do that, then you can... That gives you the right then to chop out what you don't think I said right.
No. I will set your cell phone or your monitor while I'm live so you can come up and join us talking. I can do that.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah.
And then you'll reach over and push the button and I'm gone.
No.
Yes, I know you. You just...
Why you're so rude? See?
Because I love you so much. One foot out the door. I got it.
Yeah, okay. That's it. Well, guys, anyway, guys, so I hope you enjoyed from the first part until this part. And I will see you again. I will upload as much as... meron tao. Distracted. At merong 911 dito. Merong bombero. Oh, ayan. There's a fire truck. There's something going on around us. I don't know. It could be
somebody with a heart attack.
Yeah. Anyway, meron pa kayong mga expecting videos of namin. Looks like it.
JC Penney's again.
Yeah. And, comment down below if anong gusto nyong gawin namin video. Give us a suggestion. Tatawa siya.
Tell her, keep the old man out of it. Keep your foot one foot
out. If you like his video, then comment down below and he will make a TikTok, I think.
No.
I will let him do the TikTok, okay? Tan, tan, tan.
Tan, 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 tan.
Ang gulo, no? Ganyan kami. Anyway, again, if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. Hit?
Don't hit me!
If you're new to my channel, oh no! Mag-ano pala ako? Mag-shout out pala ako? Dal-dal kasi. I almost forgot how to shout out. And thank you nga pala. Shout out kay Joe MB Vlog, Don JC TV, Ivy Jade Lohans, Tikya Maritas Munoz, Kay Collie Channel, Donna Babe Cueto, Leitanian Vlog, Roma Rose, March Channel, Mr. Chinito. Salamat sa iyong pagpapakulay. Che! Kumusta ka, Che? Mike Kai, Kim Channel, GV's Vlog from Vegas. Salamat sa pagpapakulay mo, sister. Super Friends in the City. And of course, salamat sa kay Joss Macolets again for raiding na naman ang aking premiere. Salamat din kay Twin Didi TV, kay Maria TV, K kay JJ, si Dents ng Moscow, si Silabs, alam ko busy ka, kay Mami Marilu Chavez, and of course sa mga teams natin dyan ng ano ha, yung Team Suso. Salamat sa inyong ano, sa inyong pagsuporta parate, si Mary Joy Inigo Vlog. At sa ating mga super chatters, uulitin ko, salamat-salamat ng marami kay GV's Vlog na taga Vegas and si Mr. Chinito. Salamat-salamat sa inyo, Steven, salamat. At saka sa mga anak ko na nandoon, alam ko nanonood pero nagparamdam lang is yung aking yangge. Salamat, Mari. Be, salamat. Salamat kay Kuya, kay Haruki, kay Kaori. Salamat sa inyo, JJ, Steven. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe, hit the bell button so you will get notified every time I have a new video. See you on my next video.
Give your kids a hug.
Bye.